Jesus' birthday. And they live at Townsville, and in the summer it's so hot that Laura wears a swimsuit most of the time, and she goes to preschool, and the teacher's name is Miss Jenny, and Mrs. Wicks helps too, and she loves them a lot. She goes to gymnastics, and there's so many things she's mentioned here. She must be a very busy person. Welcome to you, Laura and Teresa.
This is Andrea Jackson. Andrea is 18 months old, and she is just about to have something very special done. Can you see what she has in her hands? She has a pink ribbon, and I think Mummy might have just popped her hair up in pigtails, just the top bits, and I think she's about to tie some pretty pink bows on it. And Andrea lives at Glenroy, which is in Victoria. So thank you very much for sending in your picture.
Here are the Schiller children. This is Michelle, and Michelle is 5 years old, and that's Shane. They're being really good on the swing together, sharing their swing and helping each other swing along. They live at Yudunda in South Australia. Welcome to you both.
Here's somebody who's 2 years old. It's Benjamin Sheriff. Ben Sheriff. And he says he loves to watch Fat Cat and Friends. I was wondering, Ben, just what this little toy is. Is it a cuddly bunny rabbit? Or is it a great big teddy bear? Or is it a doggy? Well, you know, don't you? Do you take it to bed at night and give it a big cuddle? Fat Cat loves to take a very soft, cuddly toy to bed as well. Thanks very much for the picture, Ben.
And finally, today we would like to welcome John and Carissa Rushworth. They live at Corn in South Australia. It looks pretty dry, doesn't it? There's not much grass growing. But look at the bike they've got to get around on. Isn't that a beauty? Welcome to both of you, John and Carissa.
Lovely photographs. Thank you very much.
Thank you all for sending those in.
Oh, our grown-up son. Yes. Could you go and find a grown-up who's in the house with you? Ask them to come to the television set, because when we come back in just a minute, we'd like to talk to both of you.
We're talking about the letter Bert this week, and we're making a special blossom tree.
Blossom tree?
Yes,
we did the background today by doing the grass and the sky and the tree itself. We're going to put something special on it later in the week. So keep listening, and we'll tell you when to bring those things to finish it off properly.
Make sure you keep the bit you've already done.
Oh, of course.
Yes.
Of course. We met some special friends of Fat Cat today, didn't we?
In the photo album! Mm.
If someone at your place would like to be in Fat Cat's photo album, you can help by sending their photograph to this address.
You send it to Photo Album, Fat Cat and Friends, here at the station that you're watching now, okay?
Yes, and could you please let us know who's on the photograph by writing their names and addresses and ages and things like that on the back of the photo.
And we'd like to keep the photo and put it into Fat Cat's photograph album. So send us a photo that you don't mind us keeping.
Yes, please.
Yes.
Yep. Beauty.
Beauty starts with Bert, doesn't it?
Yep.
Beauty.
You bet it does.
Bet. Oh, starts
buddy.
With Bert. Buddy. Buddy starts with
there
Bert.
There are so many of them.
Boy, oh boy.
Oh, yes, that starts with Bert too.
Bundles of them.
Bundle starts with Bert too.
Yep.
No, yep doesn't start with Bert. I can't hear it.
But.
No.
But.
Yes.
But.
We're going to find lots more Bert words tomorrow. We hope you join us. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.